Future fans, and welcome to another episode of Mac on the Mic. With me here today, I have our two new captains, Kristen and Kelsey. And for this episode, it's pretty special. We're going to do a Carpool Karaoke, which if you've seen Carpool Karaoke, we're going to ask a couple questions. And then in between the questions, we're going to do some music and we're going to dance. So my first question for the captains is, how has the team been preparing for the new season, especially since school started and preseason has ended?
So this week we've been focusing a lot on Monday, just reviewing what we've been going over for the 2 weeks of the preseason. And then Tuesday, Wednesday, really ramping up, like getting after it, working hard in the gym. And then Thursday, it's more of like a walkthrough, preparing for Saturday and Friday matches.
Awesome. Kristen, anything to add?
That's about it.
Oh, crispy. And now as your new role of captain, how can you be sure everyone's going to be coming into the gym mentally and physically ready to play?
We've been focusing a lot on reminding the girls that this is the start of our season, and so this is a big part that could help us out in the NCAA tournament later in the season. Another thing is we need to be really prepared for a morning match on Friday morning at 9 a.m., so yeah.
Got a little crazy driver here, sorry. Yeah. All right, let's cue the music.